Yo, man.
Yo.
Open up, man.
Yo, what do you want, man?
My girl just caught me.
You made her catch you?
I don't know how I let this happen.
With who?
The girl next door, you know?
Man.
I don't know what to do.
Said it wasn't you.
All right.
Honey came in and she got me red-handed, creepy with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both caught making love on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that I had given her an extra key? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
Oh, you bring out the woman access to your villa. Just for son of weakness, all of you clean out your pillar. You better watch your back before she turn into a killer. Let's review the situation that you call the peanut. To be a true player, you have to know how to play. If she say a night, convince her say a day. Never admit to a word where she say. And if she claim a you tell her, baby, no way.
But she caught me on the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw me kissing on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower.
Wasn't me.
She even caught me on camera.
Wasn't me.
She saw the marks on my shoulder.
Wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
Wasn't me.
Heard the screams getting louder.
Wasn't me.
She stayed until it was over. Honey came in and she caught me red-handed, creepy with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both caught making love on the bathroom floor. I had tried to keep her from what she was about to see. Why should she believe me when I told her it wasn't me?
She knows she not she really not a right for vex. I never used to see her make the jigger low flex. As somebody else a favor you in a the complex. Seeing is believing, so you better change your specs. You know she have a bring a whole heap of things up from the past. All the little evidence you better know for mass. Quick by your hands, no off it talk. But if she back a gun, you know you better run fast.
But she caught me on the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw me kissing on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower.
Wasn't me.
She even caught me on camera.
No, wasn't me.
She saw the marks on my shoulder.
Wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
Wasn't me.
Heard the screams getting louder.
Wasn't me.
She stayed until it was over. Honey came in and she caught me red-handed, creepy with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both caught making love on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that I had given her an extra key? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me. Wanna tell her that I'm sorry for the pain that I've caused. I've been listening to your reason, it makes no sense at all. Need to tell her that I'm sorry for the pain that I've caused. You may think that you're a player, but you're completely lost. How could I forget that I had given her an extra fee? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
Wasn't me. Wasn't me. Wasn't me.
Well, it's morning time here at Chill Radio, and you've got your DJ Lee TG back on the air for you tonight, and we're bringing you some reggae for the early morning coming on. Little bit UB40 now, everyone's classic, a red, red wine.
Makes me forget that I'm still. I was wrong.
Thursday morning, what better time to have a bit of reggae on Chill Radio? A little bit of twist and shout coming your way right now. Bringing you some early morning reggae. The time now is 1:56 in the morning, soon to be 1:57, and bringing you on a song. Do you turn me on? It's a reggae song. I turn you on. Chill Radio, ladies and gentlemen. Lee TG, your presenter.